A woman walking her dog at Hyde Park returned to find a severed goat head on her hood and a photo of herself under a windshield wiper. Animal control took the head, and the officers searched the area for more evidence. They are also trying to track down any surveillance video in the neighborhood. Anyone with information is asked to call Boston Police. Angela Lang for WBZ News.